As you can see, we've sort of got an empty drag shell now, so we can start on with the preparation and building of it. We've had to remove all the seats, anything flammable, the carpets, the door cards, glass, breakable, so don't go on the track. And so everything's out of it, ready to put the equipment in now, but we're going to prepare it ready for racing.